Now to a developing story, a slashing at the Long Island Railroad station in Manhasset. Very big station, very popular, often used on the Port Washington line. Nassau police say around 4 o'clock they responded to the station and found a man with multiple slash wounds to one of his hands. He was taken to an area hospital. Police say they have two people in custody. The station remains open and trains are stopping there, but some areas are blocked off as police investigate.